morning. Saw a world full of trouble now. I thought, how do we ever get so far down? And how's it ever gonna turn around? So I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you.
Now listen.
If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. About how we are God's hands and feet, but it's easier to say than to be. Live like angels of apathy who tell ourselves it's alright, somebody else will do something. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm sick and tired of life with no desire. I don't want to blame, I want to fire. I want to be the one who stands up and says, gonna do something. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. It's time for us to do something.
Yes, it is. Come on.
If not now, then when?
Something.